regulations at all.
Thank you.
We had a dentist back home. Then he lost an arm.
Congratulations. Congratulations, Echo.
Attention all citizens. I'm getting reports of screeching sounds coming from the steam tunnels. As you all know, the steam tunnels are a restricted area. This is for your own safety. Anyone found accessing restricted areas, or anyone found guilty of stirring up the roaches, will be punished. Remember, roaches may seem cute when they're small, but they are not to be taken as pets. Roaches are savage creatures. They'll take a bite out of you at the moment you let your guard down. Enjoy your day.
Thank you.
Congratulations, Ben.
The world is too full of cages.
She should not have done what she did. Still, I have pity for her. We must do our best to save her poor husband.
Echo 1, Santa Fe Base, come in. Roger, Echo 1. Got a distress call from a house of pleasure near your location. Owner says God's militia have killed several women and are cleansing sinners as they come in the door. Sending coordinates to you now. Confirm? Ten-4. And, your call on this one, Echo 1. But personally, I'm siding with the ladies. Santa Fe Base out.
Attention, gentle citizens. It has been brought to my attention that Fletcher had the audacity to escape. Please keep your eyes peeled and report any suspicious activity to your nearest civility enforcer. Until this matter is resolved, the execution will be placed on hold. Seeing as our guests, the Desert Rangers, are lawmen, they will be assisting in the investigation. One of the Desert Rangers has even graciously volunteered to take Fletcher's place. Until Fletcher is found and returned, alive. I'm sure this will provide proper motivation for them to return our friend Fletcher in a timely manner. Good day. Thank you.
do you want to achieve now, Rangers? My time is important. Why? What did she say to you? She exaggerates a lot of things, you know. I have a plan, all right? Mr. Manners doesn't run this place properly. He needs to exercise his power. Who knows power like the Robinsons? No one. We are bred to power, and we will exercise it. Once Mr. Manners divides the Colosseum with his execution of an innocent man, we will reunite it under our banner. Our forefather wrote a book called Maximum Power. It tells us that we chart our own destiny, that we are responsible for our own actions, that we don't react, we act. There is nothing in our lives that we cannot control if we just remember that. Our book, Maximum Power, recovered from the bookstore in Los Feliz. We are the descendants of the same group that spawned the Mannerites. That's how we knew we'd have a safe haven here. Our prophet told us that everything we desire is already inside us. We just need to take it. Mr. Manners is ruthless and hard, but he does not have a true grasp on the situation here. He thinks the execution will bring his people together, but instead, it will rally them to me. Manners will go down once the people see what sort of creature he truly is. If the Colosseum's populace does not join us against him, then these people might not deserve to live. Fletcher was a disgusting little patsy with no ambition. Did you hear about his roaches? Of course he didn't deserve Elisabetta. She gambled her power on unseating Mr. Manners. The poor man. He has never been loved by the upper class because of his lack of breeding. And now they chose to use him as an example to sate their bloodlust? I mean, what the fuck? Oh, apologies for the language. See you around, Rangers.
She is like the rat who starves because she cannot get the whole ear of corn into her burrow, yet disdains a kernel.